Elium, the resin which makes composites recyclable. Composite materials are everywhere. In this car, in the hull of this boat, in this wind turbine blade. And that's not surprising, given all the advantages that they offer, such as resistance, lightness, and durability. The only downside is that it is difficult to recycle composites at the end of their lifespan. A composite is the association of an understructure, often a fiber reinforcement, and a thermoplastic or thermoset matrix, which performs the binding action. Today, the most frequently used resins are thermoset, but they cannot be melted down or transformed. To solve this problem, Arkema has developed a thermoplastic liquid resin called Elium. This innovative material adapts to the same transformation techniques as thermoset resins, and above all, makes it easier to recycle the composites. There are two possible methods: mechanical recycling and reactive recycling. In the first process, the composite parts made with Elium resin are ground down to obtain granules. When heated, these fragments can then be used to make new materials with excellent mechanical performances. They can be used to make household appliances or elements such as these. In the reactive recycling process, once again the parts are ground down. The resulting fragments are then heated at high temperature to recover the constituents. This chemical process of depolymerization recovers the initial raw material, the monomer. It can then be re-injected to make new composites. The Elium range contributes to a circular economy. It offers a real alternative for manufacturers who use composites and want to reduce waste in this fast-growing market.